That's a great idea. I got you. So here's what the back of the paper looks like. It's really not that bad. It's holding up. By the way, Darwin, I got new markers. It just doesn't cover it the right way. So we're just going to keep on with Gumball. Go ahead and comment below. Hope you enjoy this series. See you in the next part.